honestly how I could tell. I know I'm grown as hell. Who's buying bedding for their birthday? Who's doing that? An old ass person. Me. Hi guys, and welcome back to another weekend vlog. If this is your first time tuning in, I am Misha Cherie and you're at the Mesha Brand. If it's not your first time tuning in, thank you so much for coming back. Why are we so close? We're really close. Okay. Okay guys, we are on, I don't know if you can tell or not, but we are on a new device and I'm so excited about it. I got a new camera for Christmas. Ah! So excited. Really hoping that the quality is just, I mean, top tier. I had needed a new camera for literally quite some time now. My old camera, I don't know if you guys have ever noticed watching a vlog, but it would screech when it would autofocus. So like sometimes I would be editing and I would try to crop it out as much as possible, or like montage it so you guys wouldn't hear it, but sometimes you could still hear it. It also was just like literally so old. It was from 2015, and the battery had started acting up, so I bought new batteries. Thankfully, they're compatible with this camera too. But I bought new batteries because they would just say battery exhausted. Like, it's not dead. Like, there's nothing you can do about it. It's just exhausted. But, okay, like, I'm exhausted. I still gotta show up for work, though. So, like, what does that mean? So, anyways, I still have this to say. I'm just so happy to, like, you know, be having another camera. Actually, I'll show you guys. My room, listen, the room isn't finished yet. So, no judging. But this is what the camera looks like. I even got, like, a little shooting remote, so I'm super excited about that. Yeah, so we have actually a pretty interesting weekend. I figured it'd be fun to start for the like a weekend vlog while it's about to be like New Year's Eve weekend. Wait, hold on, can we just pause real quick? Can we get into this? Do y'all see my baby hairs? They're going crazy. They look so good. Look at them, y'all. I'm literally like not a baby hair out of place. Like, okay, so I have a new edge control. We just have to like stop really quickly so I can get into this. So I have a new edge control. Hold on, I'm gonna sit you guys down. Listen, we're gonna be trying to learn this whole situation together. So if stuff is looking weird, like please just bear with me. Is it looking weird? No, I think we're good. It's a weird angle, but y'all will be all right. Okay, so I have this new edge control. Have y'all seen this? The TikTok girlies put me on. It's called Gummy. I don't think it's necessarily supposed to be like an edge control. I actually think that it's like, you know, when like white guys use like wax and they like style their hair. I think it's like that because it's styling wax, ultra hold. I've just never heard of this company before, but I got it on Amazon. Obviously, I'll link it down below. But I've been using this and I really like it because like if you guys look, like there's no white flaky grossness. You know what I'm saying? I used to use this. This was my girl for a minute. Like I loved her. She was great. She held me down. But sometimes if you had too much product buildup, it would start to get kind of like white. So far so good. Been loving the gummy. And it's also only like $10. It was literally like $10 on Amazon. Was it 10 or was it 15? I don't know. Y'all will see the link down below, but I'm in love with it. So today is Friday the 30th. We have just like baby errands to run. I really need to go to Home Depot. And I've been really putting it off. Like, I was supposed to go before I even left to go to Detroit. I just got home from Detroit literally yesterday from the holidays. So I was supposed to go to Home Depot because if you look right here, see how all of this has, like, you know, a little shelf at the top? Oh, no shelf right here. So basically what happened is, like, these are full units. There's two full units right here. And then I only had room for a half unit. So basically the board that's there, I need to go get that cut so that it'll fit right there, because what I'd like to do is my shoe boxes for my boots. So like my other shoes here, I'll show you guys. My other shoes, like this is them, right? And so, but this looks gross, right? Like I have like this, all my boots basically. So what I'd essentially like to do is put them up here so like I have more room down here, because I'm trying to like get this whole little area together that's behind you guys. So I need to do that. I don't know if it's gonna get accomplished today, but I ideally would like to do it before I go back to work, and I go back to work on the 3rd. So as long as I can get it done before then. Also, at some point this weekend, I need to get my nails done. I haven't decided if I have the energy today or if I'm gonna brave it and go on the 31st. That's like scary time, ain't it? Like going on the 31st is kind of wild, because it's like people who probably literally have never been to the nail salon the entire year are gonna be there. But if I feel like if I go early enough, it should be fine. I don't know. What do y'all think? And then I need to go get my lashes done. Now, I do need to prep my lashes for my lash appointment because I've been wearing falscaras. I don't even know. I did show y'all the falscaras. Okay, well, while I was home, girl, the falscaras was showing love. You could see, too, like, there's not even a lot left. Like, if you look. But I was wearing these and I was kind of mixing them with these other ones that were, like, a little bit more wispy. They were holding me down, but I am lazy. So, I'm going to be honest. Hold on. I'm trying to, like, y'all, look at this. I don't have any more room. Like, I don't, it's getting stuck when I try to close it. It's, okay. I'm going to have to figure that out later. Obviously, I need to, like, clean this whole situation up. Ew, look, makeup is, I need to clean that before the new year. Actually, as a matter of fact, I might need to go ahead and clean it now. But anyways, so, thoughts on the falscara. I'm about to sit down because my arm is tired. Okay, so thoughts on the falscara. Here are my honest sentiments. I like them. I think that they're like a really, really great alternative. Especially if you're like, let's say you're about to go on like a 4-day vacation or something. This is perfect. Because the label says like last up to 10 days. I never got 10 days, like ever. I think I got like 4 at the most. I don't have it to kind of keep applying my lashes every 4 days. I just want to go and then they're done. And then I go back in 14 days, 2 weeks, whatever the case may be. Like, I'm just, I don't really want to like have to do that. I think it's a great alternative if you're not a lash extension girl. But I have fallen in love with lash extensions. I have seen how drastically they add convenience to my life. It is such a nice feeling to really just like wake up feeling like a bad bitch. So I would prefer to go get that done. I made an appointment for 2:00 because I have therapy at 12. So that's kind of our day overview. Oh, also, I came home before Greg. He stayed a little bit later so he could, like, you know, spend some more time with family. So I came back yesterday. He'll be here today. So at some point, we'll see him. But that's kind of what we have on the agenda for today. Also, like, I don't really have anything to wear for New Year's Eve or the 1st. The 1st is also my birthday. I'm like mad chill about it right now. And actually, I feel like all the birthday festivities will probably be in the next vlog because I'm not really doing anything until the 1st. And I just want to say, like, if you share a birthday with a holiday, like, we're here. I feel you. It's really tough. It's hard, like, not to get the birthday blues. It's hard not to feel like your day is overshadowed by, you know, everyone else celebrating the day. But in like the 30s decades, I'm like avoiding the birthday blues, like avoiding it. I'm just not even allowing myself to like dwell in that space. So I say all that to say, like, I hope that when I do like my birthday festivities, you can see how like it's so important if you have a holiday birthday to just focus on what you like and focus on the activities that make you happy, do things that bring you joy, regardless of, you know, attendance. Because I feel like a lot of times we predicate like how successful a birthday was based on like how many people showed up. When you have a holiday birthday, you really have to relinquish that or you're gonna be disappointed a lot. So I say all that to say, like, I have a day plan of things that make me happy, that personally make me smile, whether I'm doing them alone or with others. So I just wanted to give you that little tidbit if you have a holiday birthday. I know that can be like kind of heavy. Okay, so the thing is, I haven't had coffee. And, oh, I was telling y'all, okay, so I don't have, like, I didn't order anything to wear. So, unfortunately, because I'm waiting so late, the only option that I have is Fashion Nova. So, and I'm gonna be honest. So, when I went to Italy, y'all saw, I ordered some stuff from Fashion Nova. I feel like Fashion Nova is not my aesthetic. I'm just gonna be honest and say that. Most of the time, it's not the first place I think to shop at. But I think if you are intentional and you, like, really pick through the things, like, you can find something that feels, you know, I don't know, like, it's just be the Fashion Nova bodies for me. Like, I don't have a Fashion Nova body. So, it's a struggle to, like, order from there because when you're looking at everything, it's like, okay, but I don't have a BBL. So, that's not about to look like that. I mean, I have to look at the plus size girls to figure out how things are going to look on my normal ass body. So, that's kind of like my gripe with Fashion Nova. Other than that, I do feel like you can find some good stuff. So, I literally have, like, it's 10:15. I have, like, an hour and 45 minutes. And not even, because I'm about to make coffee. So, I'm going to go upstairs and, like, just hang out with my computer and try to find I'm trying to find, you know, just something that feels appropriate to wear that I would like to wear on the 31st, so tomorrow and on the 1st. So I was telling you guys, this camera that I'm talking to you on right now, which I'm really hoping that when the footage comes out, that it's like, I mean, just quality. But I also, you know, I will be editing, y'all. And I'm talking about, like, eyes squinting, hurting so bad. Like, literally can't even see. So I also got this for Christmas, and I'm really proud of it. Look at my monitor that I got. It's going to be so nice editing on this. Like, I'm so excited to edit on this. And I just feel like my little workstation is coming together. Okay, so the only thing is, this is my chair. Please ignore all the crap in it. I want a new chair. I want the one where you can do crisscross applesauce in it, and it's like tan, because I feel like it would go with this aesthetic a little bit more. And I just want something that like swivels. Ooh, y'all, I have to get used to this remote. I just want something that like swivels. I don't know. I want a new chair is what I'm trying to say. So basically what I'm going to do at this juncture, I'm about to go upstairs. I'm going to make some coffee really quickly. I guess I can take out with me while we go make coffee. Yeah, let's go do this. So I'm going to make coffee really quickly. And then after coffee, I got to find something. I want fashion over to wear. Please pray for me. I hope I can find something. But honestly, if you don't pray for me, I'm not mad because I did this to myself. That's like part of my morning ritual, is I like to come and like tie knots in the window seals or the panels and just kind of get some light in here. I think it's like a good way to say like, like good morning. Okay, so now we're gonna have coffee. I'm so basic. I literally just put like sugar, and then I use the same creamer all the time. This is like the non-dairy almond and oat milk from Starbucks that I like. Also, when I was making my coffee, I realized like, if y'all know, how do I turn the descale button off of my Starbucks? I mean, Starbucks, what? Off my Keurig. I actually descaled it. Like, I bought a whole kit. Do I have it? Yeah. This is a kit that I bought. I descaled the whole Keurig, and like, can't figure out everything that they tell me to do to turn it off. It doesn't work. So anyways, I say all that to say, if you guys know how to turn that off, please let me know. I would be very grateful. Okay. Why is my sugar lumpy, clumpy like this? Gross. It looks nasty. I'm like mixing it up. Okay. I usually just do like one little scoop, and then I have to eyeball the actual like creamer. And I like this creamer, but it's real nasty and crusty around the edges. It's my only feedback about this. I'll show it to y'all in a second. It's kind of gross, actually. Let me see. Yep, I'm a fan. Am I a fan? I don't know. Do you see this? Isn't that nasty? That's nasty to me. Ew, gross. I don't like that. That's my only thing with this coffee creamer. Other than that, it's freaking delicious. Also, I know I'm lame, but nothing makes me happier than like drinking out of like, you know how some people wear like screen teas? Like, I don't wear screen teas, but I do like to pick my mug according to like my mood, if that makes sense. Okay, so how much time have we wasted at this point? All right, it's only 10:30, so I have an hour and a half. Lord Jesus, to go on Fashion Nova and try to find something to wear. So I'm gonna do that so I can like be intentional, and then I'll check back in with y'all. Two things I forgot about actually when I was telling y'all like our overview for the weekend. So one, I forgot I ordered these new mugs when I was at CB2, or when I was at CB2, when I was in Detroit. CB2 was having a sale, so I ordered some new mugs. They're like super cute. They're completely clear, transparent. And I have some that my mom got me that are completely clear, transparent. But the glass on the CB2 ones is like ever so slightly thinner. So it's like, I don't know, just a little bit more aesthetic. And then, that was rude. Sorry for slurping. Also, we have some stuff from Target coming, so that'll be fun too. It's all, like all home decor stuff. Ooh, so excited! Okay, so I'll have to show it to y'all. I really have been super intentional about planning out 2023. And I'm just so excited because I know when I get in my bag and I really get to like manifesting some stuff and I'm like tunnel vision on it, it always comes to fruition. I mean, literally, I'm sitting in this apartment because I was like, when I close my eyes and I visualize my highest self, where am I? I'm in New York and I'm walking to work and I'm like in the middle of the hustle. I just have always been in love with the city and literally manifested this move here, manifesting my job. I mean, I don't know. I don't know what your belief system is. It's really not none of my business, to be honest, but I believe that we co-create with God, and my God is Jesus Christ. So keeping in his back pocket with prayer and like really, really being intentional about asking God what I want, and also working in the spiritual world, praying to him, but also in the natural world by doing the things that align with the things that I'm praying. Whoo! That's how you be really like getting the things out of life. It's exciting. So I really sat down. I picked like huge categories of my life, like finances and friends and career and like all of that, and like wrote down what I wanted to look like. And I genuinely am like so excited because I know that it's gonna, I don't have a doubt in my mind that it's gonna come to fruition. I would be silly to have doubt, to be honest. So anyways, I'll show that to y'all because we're leveling up all 2023, baby. That's what we're doing. I'm really excited for us. All right, thank you for coming to my tech talk about co-creating with Jesus Christ or spirit, God, whatever, do your thing, baby. Whatever you do, if you pray to a rock, co-create with that. I don't know, but I need to find an outfit, so let me go get my laptop. I will chat with you guys later. She's gonna be much more perkier later in the vlog because coffee just does something to me. This mug is from Target, by the way. I got it last fall, so I don't know if they still have it, but it's been Target nonetheless. Okay, bye. Okay, so while I was frustratingly on Fashion Nova, the doorbell rang, so I'm gonna go get the packages. I don't know what it is yet, but let's see. Okay, so this I kind of recognize. There's two things out there. I don't think everything is mine though. Let me check the name. Yes, that's mine. Okay, this I'm familiar with. Okay, the other thing, I'm about to go check and see if that's mine because it doesn't look like it's mine. Okay, so the other box was my neighbor's because I'm like, I didn't order nothing like that. Okay, so let's open it. Yay, she's cute. Okay, so I ordered this pillow for my bed, except let me zip this because absolutely not, ma'am. Why is this? How did they leave this out? That's weird. Hold on. I don't like that. Yo, Y'all, the zipper, like, won't zip. Okay. Absolutely not. Because what? No. Okay, so this is what I'm doing. Like, it came and this was open. And I'm trying to just zip it closed. But it's acting crazy. Like, it don't want to zip. Because I'm going to tell you, I will march right to Target. Like, stop playing with me. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Please just zip past this point. I don't understand.
Two hours later.
Y'all, it literally won't zip past this part. Yeah, no, this is going to have to go back. Nice fucking try. Oh, I hate that. I hate when you get new stuff and it don't want to work. It really won't zip. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Please. Why are we doing this? Why are you doing this to me? Is this stuck in here? No. Okay, well, this is going back. Fuck! Well, y'all knew that this didn't close when y'all gave it to me. That's my whole thing. Is like, when you were packing this, you knew it didn't close. Why would you say? That's so not nice. And I hate when that happens too. I wish I would have opened this one first, because now I'm like not even excited about this. Whoops. Now I'm like not even excited about this box. Actually, I'm excited for this. This picture is going in the bathroom. So it's two of them. Oh, it's kind of heavy. It's two of them. This is what it looks like. But it's gonna go right in my bathroom, and like it's gonna tie everything in really nicely together, because I also ordered like some waste baskets that are kind of like wooden, like the frames. Here, I'll show you exactly where it's supposed to go. I have to figure out if I can get this thing to close, because if not, it's going back. But okay, let me turn the light on. So like, if you are standing out here in the living room, you can kind of see, like, you see how this wall is exposed? So it's gonna go right there. That way, like, if you're out here, because my place is so small, if you're out here, literally, like, this is as far as I can go, you can still kind of like see it. But also, it's gonna look really, really nicely in the bathroom. Like, it'll, I think it's gonna look really good. Yeah, I'm just gonna go off camera and see if I can get this thing closed, because if not, I'm gonna be really pissed. Like, why you send me one that don't close? That's not nice. The blame. I'm gonna finish drinking my coffee and then we will. Actually, I'm gonna have therapy soon, to be honest. Yeah, I have it in 40 minutes. So what I think would be a good idea is if I got dressed before therapy, because I have to jolt out the door to go to my lash appointment. So yeah, maybe we should do that. Maybe we should put some clothes on. I think it's a wrap on me ordering anything from Fashion Nova. I don't see anything I like. I should have planned better. I'm gonna have to go into the city today to go to CB2 anyways. So my thinking is, y'all know how I like to go to the little ghetto shops in Soho. So maybe I'll just go to a ghetto shop and see what I can find. Because I just don't see nothing I like. I'm actually not mad that I didn't see nothing I like, because I don't know, like, I don't really want that to be my aesthetic. And it's no shade towards Fashion Nova. It's really no shade. I just don't think I'm their target audience. Does that make sense? So yeah, let's throw some clothes on. I really want to wear like the trendy forest green. Let's see what Greg's talking about. Greg. So my mom gave me an Amazon gift card and I forgot to get it from her yesterday, so she gave it to Greg. So we're about to order the rest of the bedding. I'm so excited. Y'all, I'm more excited about the bedding. Like, that's why this is my birthday gift. Because, like, tell me what feels better than nestling into the coziest bed ever. Like, Don't you just want to feel that feeling forever? That's how I feel. That's why I'm like, and I also, that's honestly how I could say I know I'm grown as hell. Who's buying bedding for their birthday? Who's doing that? A old ass person, me. So I'm really excited about it, but I could tell, like, oh girl, you grown. Like, this birthday is giving grown. So yeah, y'all, I'm about to just, actually, let's just order this stuff on Amazon now. And maybe, possibly, it'll get here ASAP. Maybe, possibly, who knows? Oh, let me model my little set for you guys. Yes? Okay, so, remember in the last vlog and I was calling the lady at Savage Fenty, like, can you please cancel my membership, please? Because I don't even use this. Like, I remember I was like, I ordered two things real quick just to, like, close out the membership because I had two credits. So this is one of the things I ordered. I was gonna turn to the side, but you know, she flat back here. So I ordered this set, and then I ordered it in green too. But they're really comfy. They give like faux skims, but I like it because she hasn't started going back to the gym yet. She still has a gut, and the top is like loose. It's not tight like my skim. So like, you really can't even tell I have a gut for real. My little secret. Okay, so I'm gonna put this in the bathroom. Let me do that now, as a matter of fact. I'll be right back. I'm gonna order stuff from Amazon that's in my cart right now, and then put clothes on because, oh, and I need to cleanse my lashes too. Dang, we have so much crap to do. Okay, clothes. Let's go to Amazon. So I'm gonna order this stuff from Amazon real quick. We're gonna put some clothes on. I was saying I really want to wear forest green today. I think I'll wear that. That's rude. So I want to wear forest green today. So I think I'm gonna wear that. And then I have to clean my lashes. I'll show you guys how I have to clean them to get like the stuff from the false scares off before I go get my lashes done. They're gonna clean them anyways, but I just think it would be kind of gross for me to walk in there with gunk on my eyelashes. So I'm gonna do that. I have therapy, and then I don't know. We'll see what else the day holds. I know Greg, I think Greg is gonna land like while I'm getting my lash done. The dilemma is, as you can see, he left his keys here and I have to take my keys with me. So I don't know, he might be sitting for a minute. We'll see. I can't wait to like upgrade the face after I get the lashes done. I'm gonna be in the camera like. Okay, y'all, I'm being silly, bye. Okay, so I just figured I don't think I'm gonna have time after therapy to take this off, but this is the falscara remover. So even though like the lashes already came off, I still need to just like clean my own lashes because I don't know if you can tell, they're like, see how they're like clumped together? So I just don't wanna go get my lashes done and they look like that. I'm just gonna use this real quick. I just have like, oh, dang, I ripped it. Sheesh. Okay, let me get another one. I just have like literally one of these little cotton rounds. So I'm literally just putting this on there, you can see. And then I'm just gonna wipe my lashes with it. It's like safe for use around the eye, so it like doesn't hurt or anything. I'm just trying to get as much gunk off as possible. Ew, look, isn't that nasty? That's not nasty. Yeah, if I was doing somebody's lashes and they came in and they looked like that, I'd be pissed. I'd be like, do you ever clean your eyes? Clearly I don't, huh? I'm like pulling up too, because honestly where I apply the glue at is like the part of my lashes that's facing out. So to me, it just kind of makes sense to like clean up too. See, I'm gonna take a clean one and just wipe and see how it looks. Yeah, like see, it's like clean, the lashes are like separated now, so that's a lot better. Let me feel them. It feels better. Yeah, there's no gunk and you can see it too on here. It's like it went from pink to black, but when I look, they're clean. Okay, cool, right? Are they clean? You can like feel if there's stuff on them too. Okay. So I think I'm good to go for my appointment. Now I'm just gonna throw some clothes on. When
it's in the crib, ma. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. And if a nigga get an attitude, pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I roll the best weed cause I got it going on.
We are rushing because it's like 10 minutes past my appointment time. And the subway was taking forever, so I'm late, which is exciting, sarcastically. So, I really honestly don't know their cancellation policy, so we'll see, or late policy, so we'll see if they take me, but I mean, if not, I'll just make an appointment tomorrow or something, I don't know. But hopefully it's fine. Hi, y'all. Battery low. I am finally back from getting my lashes done. Y'all, first off, all the train systems were just running extremely slow. That was pissing me off. All of the little train situations taking forever. So like, and then it made me late to my lash appointment. Fine, whatever, they still took me. I don't know. I don't know if it's because I haven't had my lashes done in a minute, y'all. I'm not really feeling them. I feel like they look thin as hell. They look thin to me. And I know that I was like wearing false mascaras, so I don't know if maybe that's like, you know, affecting how I feel about them, but like, look, I don't know. It's giving like cutesy strip. You know what I mean? Like a strip you would put on a little girl for a dance recital. I'm not feeling them. And so I think when I go get a refill, I'm gonna like ask her to just like, I'll up how many I get. I get basically like, they have like four tiers. I get like the third thickest tier. I'm gonna have to go up because it's not, and I do think it's because I had false mascaras. Like, I don't know. I'm not a fan, and I might throw a little something on there just to like well round it out. I'm hot. I just feel like I'm not in love with these lashes. They seem super thin to me. I like va va voom. This was waiting at the door when I got here. Why do I still have these shoes on? So happy I beat Greg. Remember I told you he left his keys? Even though I was like running late, I still beat him. So let me see. Oh, damn it, I forgot to get a command hook. I'm gonna have to leave and go to Walgreens to go get some. Cause I'm about to hang my pictures up. Good day. Okay, so this is like a little hub that I needed. I got a new monitor for Christmas. And, oh no, my battery's about to die. I got a new monitor for Christmas, but the monitor like only takes HDMI. Obviously, I don't have that. So I'm gonna go set this up. I'll switch out the battery and I'll see you guys in a second. I'm still getting used to how tight the shot is. It's like, it like swishes everything in. Anyways, I have this little adapter here. I'll open it and show it off, show it to y'all. So basically, just so you can kind of see, like, this is my little desk set up here. I need to put some decor up here, but this is it. And I basically need this adapter so that this will connect to this. Because when I used to be editing on this, you're talking about eyes hurting? Eyes hurting, yes. So I'm very grateful for this. See, I'm about to try to set it up right now. While I'm... I used to be so techie, and it's like, now I just be feeling a little lost. So my issue with this is, this shit is so short. Like, this is how small it is. There's not even really enough room for this to, like, sit anywhere, I guess. I guess it would just have to, let me move this over here. It would just have to sit right there, I guess. Which is weird. I just think it's weird, y'all, how short it is. And it's gonna be ugly. That's my other issue with this, is, like, this is about to look ugly. Do you see how this is, like, kind of funny looking? It's, like, sitting there really awkward, like... Is this the best approach? I don't know. Okay. Well, anyways, I'm gonna go off camera and try to figure this out because it's ugly. I woke up and was like, I really want some orange juice. We don't have any orange juice. We basically threw everything out before we left for the holidays, so we're gonna go get some orange juice. I just am gonna walk to, there's like a Walgreens literally on the corner of my house, so I'm just gonna walk there, get some orange juice. I also need to get command hooks. Don't let me forget command hooks while we're there, because I didn't order any. I need to put my shoes on, sweetie.
My fault. I don't know what you're thinking.
Anyways, I didn't order any, because we've got to hang that thing up in the bathroom. I am just so tired of decorating. I'm ready to just be done with it all, so I need to hang that up. I think some other stuff from Amazon might be coming today, too. We can hang that stuff up. Hold on, let me get out the house. Okay. Oh, I see it. I was nervous that they weren't gonna have it. Thank goodness. Yeah, it's the pulp-free one. I saw the orange label.
There you go.
Okay, I have to get the command hooks. Let's go this way. Okay, so I went back home and honestly just like did nothing for a second. I'm back outside. It's 9:48. The nail salon opens at 10 o'clock. So I'm trying to get there like literally as soon as they open. Cause I'm not trying to be here all day. Plus we have brunch at 1:30. So I need enough time to like come back, put curlers in my hair, all the things. So I'm hoping, even if, cause it takes me like 5 minutes to walk there. So even if I get there and they're not open yet, like I'm just gonna stand there and wait. So I kind of have an idea of what I want to do for my nails. I'm gonna try to zero down more on it before I go. So yeah, it's so crazy because it's literally like supposed to be the middle of the winter. There's no snow on the ground and I can just wear my little pedicure shoes to the salon. That's so crazy to me. I mean, it's like shout out to global warming, but also we should do something about global warming. Okay, so I'm back from the nail salon. I don't know. I need to like find a person. I hate my services every time I go. Like, I mean, literally every time I get a service done in New York, I'm like, this fucking sucks. And to be transparent, like I'm really, okay. Well, hello humidity. I didn't even see this. Like what? Cool. Love that. I am trying really hard to like battle the birthday blues. Like every year they come for me. And I just be trying hard not to like live in and sulk in it. But it's like really hard when your services are shit. I mean like it's fine or whatever. Here's my issue. The work isn't clean. That's what my issue is. So like even in these like I don't feel like I see a firm line. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can see, please focus. You can see that there's like gold, but it's not a crisp line. And I got silver on this hand, but again, I think the placement of the French is a little trash. And like, I come with material. Like I had reference photo, like I don't know. Maybe I need to get out of Brooklyn. I don't know what it is, but I just feel like the services don't be hitting. So I need to find a person, probably for all my services. Like, I need a person for my lashes. Because even these little lashes, it's like, I'm about to get in the shower and I'm about to try to like pick up the pieces of my day because, I mean, it's literally like noon and I'm already like you can have it, like you can just have the day. I just I get so emotionally congested in December, like approaching my birthday. It's overwhelming, and I try to like come with the most positive attitude, but it's like even in that sometimes it's just like, I say all this to say, I'm about to get in the shower. I'll probably cry in the shower if we're just going to be honest. I'm going to get in the shower and then I'm going to come back, do my hair and like just get ready. So I will meet you guys back at that point. And hopefully, like, I don't know, hopefully with a better attitude. I'm trying. I'm really trying. Hi, y'all. I have no idea how my day got away from me. I did obviously put on makeup. I don't have any lip on yet. So I do want to show y'all my entire outfit. Let's see if I can figure out where to sit y'all at, I guess. Does this work? No. Does this work? Let me just tilt it this way. Please don't mind my dirty room, but I'm just going to wear this. And then, where's my shoes at? Oh, I'm going to go upstairs and clean them, but I'm just going to literally wear it with, like, these little booties right here. I think it's super cute. I wanted some Bobby socks. I don't have any, so I just have waffle socks. They're just going to, like, kind of stick out the top of them. But yeah, this is my little brunch look. So, see you guys soon. Okay guys, so here's the full fit. This outfit is from a place online called Store It, but I think it's super cute. A little mini skirt. I'm just gonna wear the chunky booties that I showed you guys. This is, hold on. Okay, so this is the shoe that I'm gonna wear with this. Literally just like a chunky Chelsea boot. My absolute favorite part though is like, I love the detailing, the gold and pearl, and I just have on like my gold necklaces. I usually have like 4 or 5 and some of them are broken, so I'm gonna get some more. And then I just have like my little gold earrings in, and then I'm carrying a gold purse. Hold on. Wait, not gold. Okay, so this is the purse that I'm carrying. As you can see, it like, you guys have seen this purse before. It's actually become, I feel like, one of my favorite purses. But I like the gold detailing and how that goes with this. So this is the fit. Super cute. Keeping it cash at the bottom, which kind of gives it more of like, to me, streetwear-esque vibe. But yeah, we're gonna whisk off to brunch, ladies. Chop chop.
What's up? We're back.
Yes.
Christmas. It's Misha's birthday eve. What's up?
What's up? So Chani and I are in the Uber. We're on our way to brunch. She told me what the spot was. It's super cute, so I'm excited to show you all the aesthetics. We're actually, like, it's gloomy outside, but we're, like, on a bridge right now. So you guys can't really see it. Yeah. Normally you could see, like, at least, like, the skyline or anything. Also, I didn't get to show you all this, but
I have two pimples here, so we just decided to make them Cindy Crawford moles.
Feel free to take that tip. And then I am feeling a lot better. Like, something about being in Chandler's presence, like, it's impossible to just be sad. So I feel great, and I'm just so hungry, excited to get some drinks. So we will catch you guys when we get to the next spot. Say bye, Chani.
Bye.
This place is so cute.
Are you attached to the body?
Okay, so I'm back home now, after walking into what ended up being a surprise birthday brunch for me. My birthday is tomorrow, but it was just so nice to, like, bring the celebration in early. I was, like, overwhelmed, like, when I walked in and I seen everybody. I literally walked back out. Like, I'll see if I can try to put a clip in here. But no, genuinely, like, I appreciated it so much. It was amazing. I'm just overjoyed and just so grateful. And, you know, nobody owes me anything for my birthday, whether it's on a holiday or not. So I just am genuinely just, like, so overwhelmed and grateful that people felt like, you know, I was worthy of their time. Like, that just, it means the world to me. Like, more than I can say. And the food was great. The space was cute. I'm sure the vlogging was, like, not, like, what I normally do. It was not up to par, probably. But I really did genuinely want to just kind of, like, bask in the moment. I wanted to just feel what it felt like. Because, like, I can't tell you the last time people have sat around to celebrate my birthday with me. And not because, you know, they wouldn't. I just wouldn't ask because I just always felt like a burden. So, it was really nice. It was just such a great experience. And I'm so grateful. So, sorry, guys. It sounds like, am I getting a delivery? So I'm just going to rest. We are going to like a little shindig tonight. I'm just going to rest until we get there. And then I'll see you guys there. So again, I just want to apologize. I'm really sorry if it's like, girl, we couldn't even see what was going on. I know. I didn't even know what was going on. And I just, like I said, I wanted to like sit in the moment. So thank you for allowing me that. Okay, bye. Okay, so I'm at Shani's house in her bathroom. I figured I could just take my hair down finally. I'm just going to take these little curls out real quick. And then we're just gonna be partying tonight. It's probably gonna have to be a montage, y'all, because it's gonna be just way too many things happening at one time. So hope you guys don't mind. And I hope that y'all are having a great New Year's Eve as well. I love these because they give you like just so much volume. Run it back!
Busy, my dad in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie, my cousins are crazy, my cousins like boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in Texas. But for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and little baby, the going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy have made me. And she had it down, so she got a Mercedes. The money records, the army, the navy. It ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. The form is yellow like Tracy and Katie. I trust in my they never betray me. Met all these they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave. They never betray me. Who will got no keys? Tell them I play no stars, please.
Welcome back. It is my birthday officially. So we are in, I don't know, we don't know if we're in Midtown.
We're on Murray Hill.
Park Ave in like 32nd. But I'm about to do the greatest thing I can think to do on my birthday, which is go to the spa. This guy's coming with me. I'm so excited. So we're going to head to Oasis Spa. Do you mind doing the rest of the directions so I can vlog?
Oh.
Thank you so much. Honestly, how I feel is I woke up and I fucking live in New York. This is crazy. So I think I've given myself just like the best gift, which is to live the life that I want to live on my own terms. And I'm just really celebrating 1 year of doing that. So yeah, is there somewhere I can sit this down? I'll show you guys like what I'm wearing. I decided to go mad cozy because that's the vibes and just wear whatever the fuck I wanted to wear. So I'll show you guys what that means for me. Okay, so I have on my favorite trench coat, obviously, this little two-piece set, and then just my little tote bag, and a pair of Dunks, navy blue, that go with the suit, and I've paired it with these glasses. Okay, so here's the thing with these glasses. I ordered these glasses from Amazon. They don't have my prescription in them just yet because I ordered 3 pairs, but these ones have been winning. These are like my favorite pair right now. So with that being said, is it good to cross? With that being said, I have been wearing these. I think I'm gonna take them to Lens Crafter this week though to go get my prescription put in them, because I just think they're so freaking cute. Like, they're super cute. And then also I can order more from the website for cheaper than I would if I had Lens Crafter put my prescription in them. I'm gonna flip you guys around so you can see just like the sun shining and how beautiful it looks on these buildings. Are you kidding me? It looks great. Like, yo, this is wild. The sun is just really like kissing these buildings. Oh, okay, we're here. Wow, it looks amazing. Like, can you guys see this? This looks amazing. Okay, I'm gonna give you guys just like a little scope of the building, and then I'm gonna go in so I can get my little massage started.
Hey, whoa. Hey, hey. Yo, I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a road that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you, I only.
Okay, so I just finished getting my massage at Oasis Day Spa in the One Park Hotel. It was so relaxing. I'm so grateful that I decided to do that for my birthday. So we're gonna head to Soho because I need to do a little bit of shopping. I literally did not plan anything for today, so I need to go figure that out.
I was just trying to see if you guys were open for
and
what are your hours
today? Yeah, I'm just so refreshed and relaxed. I feel like this is how I should start the new year every year. Like, I should start like this because it just feels so good. So they're open?
Yeah, they have normal hours too.
Cool. Alright. So we're gonna head to Soho, guys. See you when we get there. Bye! We just came out from the subway. I was trying to figure out where I wanted to get coffee from. And like, I know I'm a basic ass bitch because I drink Starbucks, but I kind of don't really care. So I don't know. It's my birthday. Fuck it. We're going to get Starbucks. Maybe I'll get a free drink. Let me go look on my app and see if they gave it to me. This is actually perfect because I don't have to pay no money. And I always, my Starbucks things always expire on my birthday because I never go on my actual birthday. So, all right, y'all. Fuck it. We just going to get Starbucks. Thank you. Where are the sleeves at? Sleeves.
They don't have any?
No, I asked. She said, do you have a sleeve? I was like, you know, or do you have like an extra cup? She said, we don't have a sleeve.
You ready?
Go ahead.
Can I do a lavender spritz, please?
And then, can I just have a glass of Prosecco, please? As a
isn't she so cute? It's a cute drink. This is called a lavender spritz. Can we start with the...
Thank you.
Can we start with bikini?
Yeah. And then, you want to get those bikini?
Mm-hmm. Greg, what'd you get?
I just got a glass of Prosecco. It's too early for the hot stuff.
Said who?
Cheers for our second year. Cheers for... Let's see. Cheers for one more year around the world. Hopefully this year is filled with love, great friendship, love for YouTube and vlogging, and everything that you want to accomplish this year. Cheers.
Okay, so we just wrapped up at lunch. I have like one more thing that I want to do for my birthday before we head to CB2 to pick up these glasses. So let's go see what we're gonna do. I didn't really plan a lot for my birthday, but the spa and then this one activity was the only thing I had planned, so. It's not. Mm-hmm. Okay, so fuck me. You have to make an appointment, apparently. I thought it was just like a walk-in spot for piercings. So I guess I won't be getting my ear pierced today. So that's super exciting. I love that for me. Literally just wanted to do two things. At least I knocked one out, so whatever. I'm trying to see if maybe there's another place that I can go get my ears pierced though, because it just seems like such a simple thing to do. Like I should be able to walk in somewhere, but I don't know. I may be able to, I may not. But that place is so cute. I definitely want to come back there. Yeah, let's do it.
Do you guys use a gun?
No, I hate them.
Oh, shit.
It's much better like that.
You think so?
Yeah, there's nothing terrible for your ears.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
For dinner. I'm just gonna show you what my outfit is and what I'm wearing. Oh, hold on, I forgot rings. I always forget rings. Okay, all right, we're good to go. Okay, so hold on, let me put this ring on real quick. Girl, we about to drop it. I didn't end up finding anything to wear, so I was like, forget it, I'll just have to pull something together at home. I have these just like little leather shorties. I like them because they're kind of loose. And then I have like a mesh bralette. What?
I'm so excited.
What?
These shoes are so hard.
Oh my gosh. I have like a mesh bralette on. I just put like a pasty over top. And then I just have like literally my OG like blazer on. I'm gonna tilt this so you guys can see like how, okay. So these shorties, this. And then I just have on literally like some little strappy heels. And then I'm just gonna carry my YSL that I carry literally every fucking wear. So that's what I'm gonna be wearing. I have no idea where we're going for dinner. Hair's out of place. I have no idea where we're going for dinner, but I'm excited to go. And I guess I'll see y'all when we get there. The Uber is on the way. I literally like came home. I was like lounging on the couch talking to my mom. And then I realized like, oh shoot, it's time for me to go. So I pretty much just did my makeup the same way I had it yesterday. It's all some lazy stuff. I'm just excited to eat some good food. My stomach is feeling a little weird, so I took some Tums. Hopefully it's like settled before I get there, because like literally all I want to do is just tear some food up. I'm gonna be really sad if my stomach acting crazy. So I will see y'all when we get there. Bye, cuties.
Hit the store, I can get them both. I don't want the tools, and I'm quick. Cut a nigga off, so don't get comfortable. Look, I don't dance now, I make money move. Say I don't gotta dance, I make money move. If I see you now, speak, that means I don't fuck with you. I'm a boss to a worker, bitch. I make bloody move.